always make sure you got an appropriate hat out in the bush. Sometimes in certain areas, the Australian sun can be really unforgiving. You want the best protection you possibly have. This is your first line of defense. Comfortable, decent hat. This bad boy's in the Kubra. It's a Kubra PVD model. But that's what you want. You want something that's nice and big that will shade most of your face, because the last thing you want to do is be treating sunburn out in the middle of nowhere. It's really uncomfortable and it's hard to treat if you don't have the right stuff. And bear in mind, kids need sun protection too. Don't just rely on the shaded areas. Sometimes you might get none.